Hi guys, welcome back to our YouTube channel. For those who are watching for the first time, I am Kamara
and I am Kaim,
and today I will be doing my story time and how I almost got raped when I was going to school. So let's get in there. Okay, so on June 13, 2013, I had my home economic exam. I got in a bus, and that time I was going to Hope High School. I got in a bus.
In a bus, and the bus leave me at the road, so you know I had to walk up a hill.
There was four guys under the shed, and I noticed that they were looking down the road at me. So all of a sudden, I see one of the guys walk out of the shed, and he was like, hold on there. I'm like, you know, so me not stop at school, me go me have my exam. He said, no man, stop there, me tell us something. And when me look, me see the rest of them start look out, and I'm saying to myself, this not look right. And me start walk across the road really, really fast. So when me end up cross the road before him could have crossed the road to talk to me, I must start make my way up on the hill. So when me look, me notice say the other one come out on a bicycle, and he must say stop there. And me I say no, him the egg girl. He say me have a hold you, me I go do a war with you. From right there and then, we just start run over the hill, and then the two of them start run me down. When me look, another one start come. But at the same time, I knew one of them, but the one I knew, him never come out. Him stay back in the shed. So when I run up the hill now, and I stop, my foot them start tremble. I couldn't feel my foot them, like me nervous. And I can't stand up, and my favorite teacher, her name is Tracy Ann Campbell. She was my agriculture teacher. And when I went up and I saw her, and I was like, Miss, you know, say some guy run me down for come up the hill. And she said, what? You serious? And I say, yes. She said, I see him with him rub me down there and take out my handbag and take out the flash drive and something with the SB up. And you know, come on, go back down there. I'm like, seriously, miss? She said, yes. So when you go back down now, teacher bring away drive. When you go back down, we start drive on the road that we start. Check the beach them. Come out of the drive and start check the beach then. When we start check the beach, then we see them on the beach. So when we see them on the beach now, one of the teachers come back out, say him I go get the police. Luckily, a police car did not come. A police car did not come. And she's and him flag it down and stop them. And then come over and then start ask what happened. And I start explain to them. The guy women know don't look for me and tell me say, why me so wicked and lie? Nothing like that never happened. I'ma say, listen to me. Me know you, you know me, and you allow that to happen. It's a wicked. But my girl, a liar tell for the nigga them, a liar tell for the nigga them. And me I say, okay, lie me, I tell no yourself. Police get them, carry them down at the station, I go back to school, and shortly after that, me see some police come and start taking some statement from me. And we start explaining and tell them, well, I don't know what transpired. I didn't hear anything from that until now. Whether they went let them out, but I think they have to let them out because the guy we got school with that was there, I saw him on Facebook. And he said, my friend Chris, I'm gonna delete him because I still have him up. I have him up to my neck. I hate him. Bad. So, at the end of the day, I was really nervous through my exam. Luckily, I did it, and I got it in a 3. I was not focused, I was traumatized. I didn't know I would pass it either, but I guess because I'm an SBA, what I did helped me out. But I did pass it, and I never forget the day there. June 13, 2013. That was the day it happened. Almost happened, luckily. I never saw him anything because God always is for my son. I am a very lucky girl and I give thanks for that. Yes. Okay.
All right. So thank you guys for watching. Tune in to our other videos and like, comment, share, and subscribe.
Peace.